how similar the textiles are, the process or the patterns, the designs of the weaving, and how unifying it is to see indigenous cultures from all over the world and be able to identify with the weavings or the wool, how the fibers are manipulated to make these hand weavings to make textiles.